the East and West Dublin BART Corridor Enhancement Project in this small Bay Area town was designed to improve the visual appearance of the station and welcome visitors as they entered the city. This project included updated signage, widened sidewalks, and a new gateway feature called the Eternal Ribbon. The Eternal Ribbon, designed by Royston Hanamoto, Ali, and Abby, is viewed daily by more than 60,000 motorists and pedestrians. In 2009, polygrate tree grates were installed to protect the sidewalk trees. Polygrate was the perfect addition to the project because of its value, affordability, durability, and ease of installation. Multiple grate sizes were used, including retrofit options to accommodate larger trees. The project wrapped in 2010, leaving a dependable result that will last for years to come.